Well, it is a tough day for the economy nationwide. Wall Street has seen another huge sell-off, with the Dow losing more than 300 points. New reports say housing numbers are at their lowest in 27 years. Meantime, the Federal Reserve Chairman says the risk is growing for a huge economic downturn. We have team coverage tonight on the state of the economy in California. Credit card rates are skyrocketing for thousands of customers.
But first, KCRA3's Tom Dehane begins our team coverage with a look at some businesses that are failing. Tom?
Well, it's a very difficult time for small business, especially mom and pop operations, and in particular restaurants. Right behind me is an example of a popular restaurant chain that shut down 8 Sacramento locations virtually overnight. One day open, the next day closed and locked up. 8 Sacramento area pickup sticks restaurants shutting down, putting at least 120 employees out of work. Company statement says, quote, "We took a hard look at our existing business in light of the current economic situation, and at this time we'll focus on our core markets. Many customers pulling up at lunchtime today were served only disappointment."
Kind of wanted it for lunch, but that's not going to happen now.
It's kind of a surprise. I mean, I thought they were doing all right. Every time I came here, they were pretty busy.
In the city of Elk Grove, more than a dozen restaurants have closed in recent months. Like this place, didn't even last a year. And you see a lot of vacant retail and commercial space. Shopping malls that sprang up following the housing boom, which is now deflated.
We're going through a tough time right now. I mean, I think the bubble has burst. There's the downline effects from that, from the housing industry to the mortgage industry and a lot of the related services, and they're all feeling it now.
Take the Stone Lake Landing Shopping Center, for example. It's still one half empty, although the leasing manager promises a half dozen new businesses by summer. This Quiznos restaurant has been here for a year, hanging on.
And right now in this economy and all that, it's very tough. I guess it's just people don't have money to spend.
But Sacramento's Chamber of Commerce says, you know, there's
so
hope.
In a down economy, there's also opportunities for people to reinvest in the Sacramento region. So not all of the news is bad.
By the way, Pickup Stix is a chain based in Texas. They shut down all their Northern California restaurants, about 24 of them. And if you have a gift certificate for them, you can only use it in Southern California or Nevada. Reporting live, I'm Tom Dehane. Back to you.
All right, Tom, thank you.